Maria tries to pull Stan away from Luigi, who holds on to Stan's tie, throttling him. Cross-eyed, Stan's pulled back and forth between the pair. Luigi dumped Stan in a giant pot of soup.
If I was you lot, I wouldn't have any soup tonight!
Stand onto a tray of bubbling rice pudding. The manager comes in.
What's going on here?
Give it up. You ruined the reputation of my sister.
Yes, you did.
It was in your house last night.
What?
Now you're gonna say it's made my day, that is. Give me quite an appetite. I know we'll have a breakfast, too.
So you see, Butler was never in our house. We were only away for 10 minutes. If you don't believe me, go and ask my wife.
No, I believe you.
Who told you this pack of lies?
The security inspector.
Blakey!
He's the one that ruined our reputation.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry about this.
Hai rovinato mia sorella con le tue fregnacce.
What are you talking about? What are you saying?
Rovinata.
In Italy, kill you.
The breakfast table and it collapses. Beside Maria and Stan, the manager's stony faced.
Oh, we fuck.
I'm sure it's a bit.